There's a trailer in the parking lot. He's got a cooktop counter and a fold-down cot just waiting for us to climb upon it, get you to the back of your Rust Belt Comet and drive as far as these good feelings and them six tires will go. Where we'll spend our nights feeding fires under pear-shaped covers and redwood spires, woody leftover meals from truck stop diners, siphon off wrecks and dread freightliners, and steal what we need. Yeah, but nothing anyone would miss. Where we'll take on highways and underpaid watchmen and strip mall billionaires and rummage yard sale bins for cassette tape road trip fares and do our best damn take on original sin and do our best to remain in all the places we've been. Well, there'd be a shiver in my chest and you'd inspire it. Take it all apart and then rewire it and find every good idea that I'll ever have. Fed lawmen and strip club legionnaires, scour surplus stores for camouflage war-worn rags, and do our best damn take on deadly sin, and do our best to assure all the kith and kin. Where there'd be a sliver in my step and I swear you'd make good pulling it out just to pedal for firewood and turn all my doubts to downhill. There's a trailer in the parking lot. He's got a panel ray heater and a fold-down cot. Just wish we had it in us to climb up on it, hit you to the back of your Rust Belt Comet and drive just as far as them six ball tires would go.
Oh, f*** you, everything.